Welcome to Ward House TV News Network. I'm Adam Ward, your host, and we have some breaking news. Thomas is in an oil barrel on the track, but before he's done that, he's knocked over the quarry sign. And then after that, he hit that barrel and it came up through. And now there's a big fire. Somebody needs to put him back on the track immediately, right now. And we need to call someone right away.